Sewing the front of your Yellow Tail Camisole by Disparate Disciplines. This video is part of the Yellow Tail Camisole Sew Along series. I'm making two tops, a color blocked version and a solid one. The seams in this video will switch back and forth between the two depending on which one had the better footage. Please do not use a serger to construct the front of your camisole. Now that warning's out of the way, let's look at the top front pattern piece. Notice how it's pretty much symmetrical if you fold it in half like a hot dog, but one half sticks out a little more on one side. The half that sticks out more is part of the facing. The first step in finishing the front of the camisole is sewing the top front pattern piece to the front. Here's what the completed seam will look like. The side of the top front where the facing sticks out more will be the center front of your garment. The other side of the top front will become part of the armhole. Right sides together, stitch the outside half of the top front to the front, matching the notches as you go. Repeat for the remaining top front and front pattern pieces. Do not finish this seam. You'll need it fully intact to use in a later step. Next, right sides together, stitch the center front of the pieces you just assembled. The notches at the top of the center front pattern piece should align with the seam between the top front and front. The tip of the center front should align with the indent in the top front. Then, finish your seams. Remember, if you're using a knit that's very lightweight, it may be best to grade your seams. Be especially careful if you're color blocking to make sure you sew both halves of the center front pattern piece evenly. You don't want the seaming on one of your breasts to be higher than the seaming on the other. Note that the top of the center front pattern piece should be sewn to a point. Keep in mind that the facing half of the top front will be folded over to the wrong side of your garment. But first, sew the two halves of the facing together. The parts you're sewing are the flappy triangle bits at the top of your camisole. You'll want to fold the entire front of your camisole in half lengthwise, right sides together, to more easily sew this seam. Once you're done sewing the facing halves together, flip your work over to the right side. Is everything matching up and symmetrical? Is the tip of your camisole coming to a point between the top front pieces? If not, go back and re-sew things. This step can be a little finicky, especially if you're using different fabrics with different amounts of stretch and fiber types. Just go slowly, take a deep breath, and you will get it. Before you move on to the next step though, trim your seam allowances and press them open. While you're at the ironing board, iron the seams on the center front pattern piece towards the side seams. It is very important that your seam allowances in the center of the bust are trimmed and pressed open to reduce bulk. Now, the final step in your sewing. Flip the facing over to the wrong side of your camisole, making sure all of your seam allowances are still pressed open. The facing half and outside half of the top front will be wrong sides together. The top front seam allowances will be enclosed. Then, sew the facing and outside halves of the top front pattern pieces together, matching notches as you go. Your line of stitching should be on top of the first line of stitching you sewed. Sew from the armholes to the third notch, the one closest to center front, on each side of your camisole. Now you may finish your seam allowances. At this seam especially, you may want to grade the seam allowances to avoid bulk on lighter weight knits. Finally, iron the seam downwards. It is best to use a sewing ham so you don't stretch the seam out of shape. A small rolled up towel will work well in the place of a ham. That's it for sewing the front of your Yellow Tail camisole. After this, we'll be sewing up the side seams. Thanks for watching and see you next time. If you haven't already, pick up your Yellow Tail camisole at the Disparate Disciplines shop. It's a pay what you want pattern, so you set the price, be that free or however much you feel comfortable with. Half of all monies raised will go towards a charity for hunger in America.